he's gonna have sex with a cow.
This looks like it needs a little bit more hands-on control. He's a bit of a wild one.
Ooh, that time again, is it? Oh, I see Boogalugs is out here again. Oh, there's a nice little patch. I think I'll have a little bit of grass. Moo.
Moo.
Need to get her over there somehow.
Okay. That's a wall. On God, my... Oh, shit! Where's that wall? There's the wall. Look at him. Look at him. Wait a minute. Can I get on you? Spank him. There we go. All right. Hey. What am I supposed to be doing here?
Stop your nonsense, young man. Goodness me. I've quite lost my appetite now. I'm gonna go for a little meander over here. Actually, I feel a bit thirsty. A nice little beverage should wash this tasty grass down lovely like. This looks quite nice.
Oh, no.
Looks to be cranberry flavoured. Lovely. Ooh.
Good old cranberries, guys.
Tastes a bit hot too. Hold on, have some more.
No. No.
Ooh, it's like the screaming shit to get out of me. I'm dignified. Oh, I hope Mavis and Olive don't see this. Oh, never in him.
So two more cows.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, it's a minute. I'll just stay here for a while, just in case. You never know.
Looks like he's just about ready to go.
I am very baffled by, what I just saw. Okay, let's get more chocolate. And not the chocolate you're thinking, clearly. Y'all dirty. see, that's Taco Tuesday, Doc. Yeah. Thank God it's not Tuesday. Yes! Hit that save button just in case. Alright. Oh my God, she's letting it. She's letting that go. Woo! Okay, so have him go back into this. Mount the cow. Or get bold. Come on, my friend. Ha ha! Da ba 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 ba! Charge! And I just killed her. I totally killed her. I mean. You know what? I don't even know. Oh, don't think it counts. Woo! All right, so one for the money. Two for the... Oh, you missed completely. How do you miss that? You know what? You're bold. Doesn't matter. I mean, I could check for a pulse, but, you know... I'm just gonna go on a limb and say, I don't think there is one. Meh. Get it? Ooh! Go drink it. I can't see where is she drinking? Get your drink. It's a free beverage. Get your drink. Okay, so she's drinking. And there it is. And is she about ready? This is like the right kind of absurdity in the video games. It's so rare to see a comedy though. Like it really is. Oh, bad one.
Come on, me bro.
Time to take out another cow, because clearly that's how I roll. No! Yes! Go! I feel like there's a better way to take these cows out. Get up! Where's the, Nailed it! Wait a minute. Oh, something in the sight. Okay, I think he's... Oh yeah, he's making his way right for us. Alright, I'm looking around here.
Whoa!
Yeah! Ha ha
ha
ha! Dude. Okay, camera! Hey! Yeah! Okay, drink that prune juice. It's good for you. Yes. Last one. Eat it! I mean, I could always, again, borrow Kevin's 360 for, Conker's Live and Reloaded. I thought that was a remake. Or, a remaster. Mono, hey, buddy! Sometimes a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. And, namely, that's, I can't see! Oh, it is a remaster, okay. They added online play.
You've killed all your females. How do you feel about this?
Am I such a fat? What? Olé.
Seems to be filled up with poo. That should do it.
All right. I'm gonna hit F5. I am supposed to jump in there. Oh! Oh! Don't eat the chocolate. Don't eat the chocolate. Don't eat the chocolate. That. Oh, have mercy. That's so sick. That is so sick. What does confidence spells do?
Yeah. Hey, I feel a lot more confident. Yeah.
Other than...
Don't need these anymore.
Wait!
And if I'm a lot more confident, then I should be able to swim underwater now. How do I do that? Let's see.
That's not water! Sorry, Mono. This is gonna... Get nasty.
B, and that should submerge me.
Let's see here. So it was from Master, added online play. They censor much, and the only thing better is the multiplayer? Really? Damn. Alright.
Damn, once I'm underwater, hold down, B, to make me swim. Point the control stick in the direction you want to go. That's it. Are you sure you got that?
Damn sure I got it. You just gotta like it. Oh. My girlfriend's never gonna touch me. Like, I can honestly serve you like, oh, no, not no. Like you, don't love you. Oh, how do I move? There we go. Hey, this is kind of cool. What's wrong with my face? Oh, God. Chaos is like, I died how I live. In shit do I remain. So, we got out of the poopy water. And the dude is gone. Dude's gone. But he didn't give us a ball. Son of a bitch. Oh, no, he didn't. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, there it is. Over there. Big ball of poop. Oh, thanks.
Big.
You're welcome to it, mate. Yeah. Thanks.
It's chocolate milk, man. Just pretend it's all we can do. Oh, God, no. That just makes it worse because I had chocolate milk right before eating the, doing the stream. I just... You know, whoever did the soundtrack absolutely loved this. Doing the music. You can tell, can't you? Sorry, not sorry. Oh, 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 the poo! It's gotta be protected! Ah! Screwing the poo up! Coming through! Coming through! This is a special game, isn't it? Clearly a very, very special game.
This place is shite.
So, I need to move this guy, yeah? Don't, oh shit, nope, oh! Where'd the shit go? He just makes you another ball! Oh, you could see the British humor left and right. That's make it sound a little crappy. Aha! Fun, actually not intended. That they censored in the reloaded version. Yeah. Oh, it's got a limit to the shit. With a frying pan. Alright, smack him around with a frying pan. I'm okay with smacking people around with frying pans. I mean, the question is, PUBG's okay with people getting smacked with frying pans. Sorry, bad joke. Bad joke. I apologize. Yeah, come here. Hey! Hey, no! Just go! Man on a mission here! I didn't realize the ball was... Oh, you're right, it is getting bigger. Oh! Alright, hey! Hey, get up. Eh? Hey, get up, man. Man, get up. Get your ass up.
Aren't you coming down to baby house, Laces? I'm spitting feathers here.
Okay, so hold up. So...
Woo! Low and cool all day.
Have it, Lex!
And... That hurt. So I need to get the... Oh, wait a minute. I just need to get the ball here to get on his head. Is that it? All right, that's the case. I went the wrong way. Somehow I went the wrong way. Let's figure this out. I am a very small squirrel. But I'm a powerful, proud squirrel. I am so going the wrong way. Alright, let's try this again, shall we? Actually, might have to bring the shit back down. You know, some people got really shitty jobs. This takes the cake. I keep hearing that Mighty Poo or Great Poo? The boss for this area is gonna be great. That's what I heard. Alright, here we go. Bring it down. Gavin Duke! Man on a mission. Okay, this is a little lot. No. Wait, is it still okay? Oh, no, it is not. Okay, let's go, the Great Mighty Poo. Oh! It's bonkers and I love it. Okay, so, what's up all that, eh? Did the ball not get destroyed? Hang on. Working on it. The ball is not destroyed! No poo balls. Oh. Okay. Is that like having a poo bear? You know, somebody's gotta dig through the shit to get to the diamonds, guys. And I'm here to do that. I will dig. I won't use my hands and or feet and probably will actually have a full bodysuit. And then, like, you know, one of those hazmat showers. But you know what? I will dig. I will dig. Don't you worry. Uh-oh. Yeah, there we go. Hey, out of my way. Oh, I just realized their backs are, skulls. Oh, yeah, nice. Didn't realize that until just now. Alright, almost there. And... where'd I get the TNT? Ooh. So then now I gotta get the shit back up there to end my head sucking. it's just all sorts of grody. It's all sorts of grody. My head got stuck in there. You know, I'm gonna have nightmares about this. I know what I am. Alright, let's get to work. So I had cheese bread and chalk milk, which is usually like a pretty good combo. Ha. Might have been a mistake. Might have been a pinch of a mistake. Just stomach wise. See, what really gets me though is like when you hear somebody who's having a gag reflex, that's something that even when I was an NAC, and then going in as a nursing student, I still have issues today. Like, it's the one thing I'm like, I can't really stomach well. Alright. Get that up there. Is this like a peace offering to the king of poop? Is this how this works? You bring him the biggest, and he's like, alright, we can talk. I don't know what we're talking about. I don't even know why I'm going to this guy. Am I gonna make him an offer he can't refuse? With shit? It's a shitty offer! Oh, where's my health? Yeah.
This place is shite.
Alright. Get that poo in there. And where is that going? Poo boulder. Alright. Now if I go down myself, What did that do? What did that? Why did I do that?
Hey, what about me?
So I can't go down myself. Don't have a whole lot of health to fight. We need to find Chocolate, and not this variety. Get up! Oh, get your head out of there. Get your head out of there. It's... You don't want your head in that. Oh, we are so having a bath after this. We are so having a bath after this! Okay, I'm gonna go get some health real quick. Because... reasons. Okay, so got some health down here. And it does look like it respawns, thank god. So grody. Hang on, I'm just gonna do this for my own. There we go. Okay, I feel better. Oh, actually, wait a minute. We, hey, miss, we found your husband. Okay, you don't matter. Doesn't matter. Alright. Hey, with that other chocolate! Give me that chocolate! Give me that chocolate! Okay. And... ah, booyah. Well, lost it anyway. Never mind. Oh, so that just okay, that just opens it up. Okay, cool. We're gonna go, We're gonna go have a little chat about, poo. I don't know why. Guy hasn't done anything to me. I guess I'm gonna be doing something to him. I don't even know why. Unless this is a poo hit. I can kind of see. Alright, we are in. So what's in here? Deep dive. In we go.
Hey, pal, look where you going.
Right there. Take my bicycle out of here. It's still really bad in there. You just don't want to go in there.
Calm down. Now, just calm down and tell me what's the matter.
Right. Okay. It all started about 2 days ago.
Yeah, the wife's got a job in
Bromley. It was me and the lads. We were having a cup of tea. The next thing we know, Tez is gone.
We
couldn't find him. We thought, maybe he's just gone off, you know, like do a bit of shopping or something. Never came back. Basil was next. He was just walking along, minding his own business. So I stood down and said, hey, Basil, how you doing there, hey, mate? And he waved over. And that was it. This thing came out of the shade.
Okay, that's great.
Said, oh, no, I'm getting out of this. So I had to hide first. When I came out, I thought it was all clear. The lads are gone. The bastards are nailed me in. I'm out of here. You can do what you like. There's some money up there if you can be asked to get it. See yous.
See, I'm waiting to see what the, how the Dark Souls remaster works. So we've caught, like, normal British. I could have sworn I caught, like, a little bit of Cockney British. So that's Liverpool accents. They're hitting quite a few areas, which is awesome.
How you doing, guys?
Bring me some sweet corn.
Why sweet corn?
Who's that? Can't see anyone. Okay. That's what
he wants. Shit's talking to you, mate. Oh! Oh, well. So, No. You want a little bit of corn? Corn on the cob? Do I just throw this to you? How do I do this? What do I do here? Never take chocolates in... British, the Beatles? So wait, are you saying that the band The Beatles were a Liverpool group? Which case, if you are saying that, then okay, I can totally get that. Because shocker, didn't listen to The Beatles. So, yeah. Mom did! I didn't.
It's Jaws, but it's in shit.
Oh god, it is! yeah. Okay, so that just... That... That was a thing that just occurred. Yeah, and this is like falling shits, which didn't know was a thing. We sacrifice to the goo poo? Yes, we sacrifice to the goo poo. It's like a goober. Hey, if you want the mighty corn, you're gonna have to let me actually do my job here, buddy. Attacking me is not gonna help you get food. Yes, it is. It's like Jaws putting shit. Ah! Ding, 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 ding. Camera is not friendly in this game. Oh, wait a minute. Is that poo behind a wall? It's poo behind a wall.
Hey, what about me?
Oh, it's Cash. Okay, so.
Hey.
I do not know how to get to you, sir. And if I could, I don't think you would want me to. Just, I mean, I'm not trying to be like that guy, but I'm kind of thinking as that guy. Come here, buddy. Okay, frying pan sound really good. Like, really good frying pan sound. What's the honor achievement? Ow. Why are you attack? Oh, no, you're just going for the corn. You don't even care what's here. You're just like, I want corn. You know what? You know what? I want to fight you because... Actually, I don't know. Why am I doing this? Is he like an evil bad guy? I mean, he's taking out dung beetles, but still.
Uh-oh.
This is why you should flush. And always flush. And you know what? Make sure you wash your damn hands because you need to.
It rises from the abyss. An ancient heathen from the bowels of hell.
Great mighty poo, and I'm going to throw my shit at you. A huge supply of shit come from my chocolate starfish. How about some scat, you little twat?
Wait a minute, are we fighting? Oh god, we're fighting! I can't focus with this! Are you kidding me, game? I can't focus! Oh, the TPs! Oh, the TPs! What do I do? What do I do? That's not what I do! Throw! Release! I will flush you down where you belong!
Have some more caviar.
Oh. Admittedly, I lost the words right now. Ooh, he's coming in. Release. Release the Kraken! And oh shits! Oh. You, sir! Need to flush your damn mouth! Oh, that's a big mighty wall of shit right there. Okay, I'm looking for chocolate, and not the one that he is serving. That is not it. I went too far. he is really pulling that from his body. Okay. Now, if only I could have flaming shits, this would be really great. Aim! Speed up the tempo.
Good. Now I'm really getting rather mad. You're like a niggly, tickly, shitty little tag nut. When I knock you out with all my bab, I'm going to take your head and ram it up my butt.
Your butt.
My butt.
Your butt.
That's right, my butt. Ugh. My butt. My butt.
Anywhere else? I mean, that would be preferred, not the butt. Not the butt. Not the butt. So, yeah, we gotta go over there. You know, somehow I envisioned that they actually got someone that is official in the ways of opera. I got some generic singer. An actual. Oh. Come on, you wanna sing? You wanna sing? You want to sing? Belshitrum! No, oh, you want to sing? Oh, you're gonna sing. Here we go. Here we go. Song anytime soon. Serpentine! Serpentine with the poo! Oh, come on! Yes! Clean that mouth out! Oh, God. Okay, that should break that. So that's why they have shitty cameras. Because of Nintendo. Thanks, Nintendo. Oh. He covered the TP. You can't kill her. No. You jerk, you can't cover TP! So the honor one is, you gotta do three different playthroughs for three different weapons. That's a lot of playthroughs, brother. As much as I like Dark Souls, that might be a little too much. Probably. Probably my butt's gonna be a command. We must rush away the pain. And the greedy. You know what? Might actually get the greedy bastard command when I feel like you guys are. Because, let's be honest, when I'm greedy and I die from being greedy, there you go.
I'm blushing! Oh, what a world! Who'd have thought a good little squirrel like you could destroy my beautiful flagginess? Oh, I'm going! Oh!
I flush there for where I am.
Now that's what I call a bowel movement.
Okay, yeah, that was a good fight. That was a weird but good fight. I guess down we go. Oh, oh yeah, Wizard Roth. Yeah, I got that reference. She said down. She said down.
Deep. No.
I don't have the mask.
Why did you keep that mask on there, boy? You want that mask to stay on you.
Oh, you do not want that to... Oh, biscuits. Yeah, you should really get that mask on. This is gonna be in the face, and this is gonna... Hey, Lola. I mean, Barry.
He's like, better have a good excuse this time. That is the last time he stands me up.
Okay,
Koga,
to be fair,
I'm having just about up to... Who are you? Look, whatever it is you're selling, I'm just not interested. Well?
Why do I feel like she's gonna hook up with him? Because she's gonna like the strong and big quiet types. And I'm like the short, annoying, you know, foul mouth type. Be like, babe, I saved your life and everything, and who's this guy? What do you mean you're dating this guy? I did flush the persistent shit. Sometimes you just gotta flush the persistent shit, yeah. Alright, down we go in the shitty poo awatas. There we go. In the water, we find happiness. In the water, we find bloody pieces of metal, which could only be... Okay. So, that's an instant. Shit. Like. Ow. E. Okay, save that bad boy. Hey, deep dive, buddy. Deep dive. Are you telling me it still keeps my body parts around? It still keeps your body parts around as a painful reminder of your stupidity. Oh. I am not sticking that landing, am I? Oh yeah, no, we're not sticking that landing. Okay, hang on. Is that tail still there? Yes, it is. This is tricky. Not gonna lie, this is kind of tricky. 10 out of 10 would not cut myself again. Alright, here we go. Yep. See, the problem is... Yeah, like, they move kind of fast, you know what I mean? And, that dull depth perception is a lot trickier than it looks. Yeah. That's gonna get me... Woo-hoo! That's gonna get me killed! That depth perception... At this depth, no. Like, I can't tell, and I don't know why. I'm just looking at it going, yeah... I feel like I should be getting past this. But, no... Dance Negarino. Okay, here we go. Ooh, get that take. So wait. Rare's kind of known for doing cutey, cuddly animals, right? So, yeah, I can kind of see them being like, well, you know what? You don't like it. Foul-mouthed little asshole right here. And somehow everyone's just like, you know what? That works. Okay, don't touch it. Don't touch it, child. Don't touch it. Oh, go, 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 go. You are. Okay. Yep, yep. Get near the. Oh, get near it. Oh, there's so many body parts. Just. And underwear. And fizzy cola. Okay, with the fizzy cola. Okay, nope. I don't do. Well, I mean, name is King. Part of that is kind of a shit fight, anyway. I'm willing to say it. The first base. Second base, not so bad, though. Alright, dive, 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 dive. Going down. Going to take out the gunker. Going to lose the tail. I wonder what's about this little section that my brain is not responding to. Well, that and what is freaking camera control? God, like at that point, camera's really willing to screw you over. All right, boom, boom, boom. Gonna go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Yep, there we go. Oh! Get it. Get it. All right. I don't want to just... Camera, stop fighting me! Okay? So I need you to not be a jerk. Oh, God. No. I need to see. Game, I need to see. There is blood in the water. Why is that so fast, by the way? What? It's been so fast. Now, if my tail could generate, like, a slightly faster motion, like a spinny motion, that I think would be fine. But it doesn't. Oh, hey, look, there's a, I didn't realize that. I didn't see that. Okay, oh god, the camera. Oh my god. Go, 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 go. Yeah, it's a death. I can't believe how hard this is. Is this how Mario is gonna be? Like, you have like little things you gotta get past, and just because it's 3D, it's like, well, good luck on that depth perception right there, buddy. Good luck, you're gonna need it. Alright, boom, 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 boom. Don't get that tail. Don't get that. Ooh, there we go. Get it, get it. Why does that count? We went over! It's almost as if the camera sees you there, but you're not there. And it's like, you know what? I'm gonna kill you. Because the camera thinks you're there when the model isn't, right? Okay. Down. We go down. We go down. Okay, camera, camera, don't you fight me, camera. Frickin'. Okay, gonna aim for a spot. Go, 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 go. That's a... See, it looks like I'm over it. And sometimes I am, and sometimes I'm not. And I'm looking at this going, I don't know. I mean, let's be honest. I feel like, as a squirrel, if it just the tip is cut off, just the tip's cut off, right? It's a battle scar. That's all that is. It's a good old battle scar. Yeah. I'm gonna tell the boys back at home, be like, yeah. Say, so that's gonna be done! any news on the Minecraft server? Not yet. It does look like it's $5 a month. But at the moment, since we're preoccupied with Stardew Valley, once I start making headway into Stardew Valley and actually start thinking about going back to Minecraft, then we'll probably look at it a little bit more in-depth and then actually have information. Okay. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Mm, mm. Go, go, go.